You know what, to have a little more fun and make things a little different for me tonight, I'm going to do quarter jumps all the way around when I'm doing my turning on my camera, just to let everyone know. Because I'm a little bit bored with just going, so that's about a quarter. And then I'm going light to light. The sky looks a little clear, so I'm afraid to even say it because every night I say it, and then all of a sudden I get hit with your mother nature. Jet airplanes that dump shit all over my head. Yeah, I'm just going to do quarter jumps, and hopefully this will turn into four videos. I see jets going, and I see a few trails, but nothing that's gonna scare me away. I should be able to get all four videos tonight. We'll see. We've got to be a little lower on that one. I'll just mention there's no blue moon. I don't know what the hell everyone's talking about. Everybody's just going along with whatever they tell you on the news. The moon is not blue. The atmosphere between my telescope and the moon is also not making the moon appear blue. Sometimes it does, but it has not in this last couple of weeks. We've had orange and yellow when it was in the lower atmosphere. Not the moon. Just my view to the moon was in my lower atmosphere. So the moon appeared to my eyes and to the telescope and to the camera to be like a red orange tint, but never blue. It's never been blue. I don't know. I got so many comments about me getting images of the blue moon. What blue moon? Just because they tell you it's a blue moon. They're such liars. Lie about every fucking thing. Which then in turn makes us all liars, because we just go along with it and repeat their nonsense. As I've been saying in these last few videos, going light to light is important because it's taking away the collage. It's less collage as it's going in and out of the light. On one side, when it's leaving the light, then it's going into the shadow, and the shadow is cropping the images for you the same way I do with my cropping tools or with my hand or whatever I use to crop. I'm allowing the telescope to do that in this case, right? It's leaving the light right now. And it's going into the dark. And then when I reset it, it's going to be the light that's cropping the imagery. It will be the light cropping the imagery on the way into the telescope. It's awesome. It's awesome. Evidence for everything. And it also gives you guys a chance, anybody coming into my videos, it gives you a chance to take away the collage. Give your eyes a rest from the collage. And allow you to see things more clearly, like right there, right? We're getting images that you would need to uncollage in order to see them clearly. When I go to remaster the video, I don't want to start doing things now because it'll just shake the camera up. And again, I'm going to do another quarter turn. It's a little too low. get into my light. That might be it. Let's see. I think I gotta go a little lower. Yeah. Maybe right there. There's the light cropping on one side and the shadow cropping on the other side. It's fucking awesome. That's beautiful, man. That is so fucking nice. You can all see it. Mm-hmm.